course, all this reopening has put an intense focus on safety. Whether it's wearing masks or redesigning our offices, job descriptions are rapidly changing, and that includes public pools. THV11's Rolly Hoyt looks at the new kind of lifeguards looking out for our health.
There's always lots of rules to enforce around a pool, and usually it's the men and women who sit in these lifeguard chairs who keep an eye on things. But this year, amid the pandemic, there's lots more to worry about, so they're getting some help down on the deck.
It's helping people stay safe and makes people feel comfortable.
Because as we dive into summer, comfort is everything. So the pools in North Little Rock have hired health guards to fight the virus.
We were trying to sanitize and disinfect every aspect of the pool and also in our bathroom areas.
Kendra Tillman signed up for the task of scrubbing surfaces and separating swimmers. She gets help from signage on the deck and screening at the entrance.
The health guards, we are required to help everyone maintain 6 feet outside and inside the pool. Although it may seem hard, but we've got it under control.
The science right now says coronavirus and chlorine don't mix, but it's all about the stuff around the pool that's the problem. No, you don't wear a mask in the pool and little kids are okay, but crowds of people you don't know in or by the pool are just like crowds in a park or a playground. It means health guards might have to break up that game of Marco Polo.
It's a little difficult, I guess, because you can't be as close, but we have seen kids play Marco Polo here recently within the 6 feet distance, and it looked good. It looks good.
The lifeguards come down from their thrones and help out. Hours are limited for now, two 2.5-hour sessions Wednesday through Saturday. There are limits on how many people can be in the pool at a time. But after an anxious spring, that's a small price to pay to get relief from the long, hot summer ahead.
They're happy we're open. They have something to come do versus them, you know, normally going to the gym to play basketball. So we have the pool, and most of them come with their friends and their family, and they're having a good time here at the pool.
In North Little Rock, Rolly Hoyt, THV 11 News.